Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you to mute yourself on Zoom for any platform. Now first, if you're using a phone, then just open up the Zoom app. From here, you're gonna join a meeting. So I'm just gonna press new meeting, just as an example. And it's pressing start meeting. Now if you see this pop up, it says, here others, please join audio. Just press call using internet audio. Okay, so now we're in the meeting. Now, if you don't want people to hear you, if you want to mute your mic, then just press, you may need to press here, just anywhere on the screen, to bring up this bottom menu, and then press mute. So now it's red, which means it's muted. And to unmute so people hear you, just again, press on the screen, and then press unmute. Okay, so now if you're using a computer, for other platforms like computer, PC, Mac, it's pretty similar. So once again, it's going to start a new meeting. And I'm just going to press join with computer audio. Okay, so once you're in the meeting, then just hover your mouse over the window. And here in the bottom left corner, you guys see we have the mute button. So press it once to mute. And again to unmute. And you can press right here also to change the mic. All right, guys, so hopefully this helped out.